Saint Louis-Marie Grignion de Montfort wrote a book called The True Devotion to the Blessed Virgin Mary. There, he explains how to consecrate oneself totally to Jesus as a slave of Mary, that is, a consecration in maternal slavery of love. Did you know that this consecration influenced the life of Saint John Paul II so much so that it inspired his episcopal motto, Totus Tuus? He himself said, quoting Saint Louis-Marie Grignion de Montfort, "The devotion to the Blessed Virgin is a privileged means of finding Jesus Christ perfectly, of loving him tenderly, and of serving him faithfully. Therefore, in the religious family of the Incarnate Word, we, both laity and religious, make this total consecration to Jesus through Mary. In fact, our religious family's constitutions define us as essentially missionaries and Marian, in order to prolong the incarnation in all things. However, whether we are lay or religious, we can live this consecration in a purely superficial way. For this reason, Saint Louis-Marie lamented, saying, I have found many people that have made their consecration with admirable enthusiasm, though only outwardly. Few, on the other hand, have assimilated its spirit, and even less numerous are those who have persevered in it. Then he clarifies, it is not enough that you consecrate yourself totally to Mary once forever, or even that you renew the consecration every month or every week. It is not enough. That is why we want to strive to live this devotion inwardly, to be true children, servants, and slaves of Mary, which can only be obtained with great dedication. Just as Saint Louis Grignion de Montfort says, if the Holy Spirit has planted in you the true tree of life, that is, the total consecration to Mary, you have to put the greatest effort into cultivating it so that it may bear fruit. He later on adds, your main occupation, if you want to reach perfection, will be to think about this frequently. Therefore, from the provinces of Italy, Spain, and France, we invite all religious and laity to renew our consecration to Mary in the deepest way possible, because God wants it, our mother asks for it, and the church needs it. Today is the day of Saint John Paul the Great. We begin this great Marian project called May Jesus Reign Through Mary. The goal is that on July 30th in the year 2020, each religious province renew the consecration to the Blessed Virgin in their respective sanctuaries as deeply as possible. For this, we have a 9-month preparation. We will begin a monthly novena of Marian catechesis, the promulgation of new editions of the works of Saint Louis-Marie Grignion de Montfort. We will spread Marian devotion to children, organize Marian concerts, give the catechesis on the scapular, and begin programs to increase consecration to Mary. All this will be translated into different languages and published on our social networks and website. For those who can, we invite you to join us to renew the consecration in France, where we will go on a pilgrimage from July 28th to the 30th in the year 2020, next to the tomb of Saint Louis-Marie Grignion de Montfort. We will be waiting for all of you, and we ask Mary that she may begin to reign. Rege o Maria.